Now, the cost of living seems to be ever rising these days, and personal debt is also going up. So what should you do? Mark James and Jean Day are here to tell us a little bit more about perhaps taking on a second income. Now, Jean, tell us a bit about your story.
Right, well, I joined Kleeneze, which is a home shopping business, 5.5 years ago, because I'd been made redundant. And so I needed an initial £500 to help out with the mortgage. Friends of ours had been doing it and they were earning a lot of money. And I thought, how on earth can you earn money delivering and collecting catalogues? Mm. So I did have a bit of a preconceived ideas. So I got in and got started, earned £500 in my first 4 weeks. In my next month I earned £600, and then I looked at the other side of the business, which is network marketing, which is just really introducing other people to do what you've done. So I started to build a team and just literally teaching other people how to retail and how to earn an extra £3 to £1,000 a month, which really does help paying off debts, which you can do very flexible, part-time, even round a full-time job. Now, 5.5 years later, I've been in the business. I've built a huge business which turned over 2.3 million last year. I earn £8,000 a month. Mm. I've been all over the world with Kleeneze, and I've qualified for 2 cars in the time I've been in, a Mini Cooper and a BMW. Wow. And all we've done, it's such a simple business. It starts with delivering and collecting catalogues and just teaching other people how to do the same. But the fabulous thing about it, there's no selling. You're just building up a fabulous customer base, giving a fantastic service, delivering your products, and of course the company's 85 years old.
But what I don't understand is, if everybody's making the kind of money you're making within the system, where's that cash coming from? What's the product? What's being sold? Or do you have to pay to join up in the first place?
Right, we don't sell anything. It's 3 catalogues and there's 2,000 different sort of consumable products in there that we pop through letterboxes, people order, we take our profit, and Kleeneze, we pay the balance back to them. But Mark is in my business, so maybe Mark could tell what he's getting out of it, how he started.
Before we just have a quick chat to Mark, you mentioned there the reasons that you got involved.
Yes.
Are there any setup costs? Because it's a franchise operation, is it?
Yes.
Do you have to put money in before you can reap the benefit?
Well, there is a small outlay to get started for your catalogues.
How much is that?
It's £75, right, which is a refundable deposit if you don't like it. So if you decide to get started and you don't like it, you can get your money back within 2 weeks.
How's it worked out for you?
Well, I've been with the business for 18 months now, and I started, I'd just come to the end of 12 months with another business, which was a national franchise that I paid an awful lot of money for. And I worked that hard for 12 months and hadn't made any money with it whatsoever. So I was in a situation where I needed a full-time income straight away. So I got going with Kleeneze straight away, and started making the income that I wanted, which was just a normal full-time income of about £1,200 to £1,400, and that's the income that I've steadily made over the first 6 months, and now it's beginning to grow as I, you know, bring more people into and start to grow a network. So within my first 18 months I've probably made about £25,000, and for a brand new business that is, you know, that's impressive. Mm. So when you were talking before about, okay, Jean's now been in the business for 5.5 years and she's earning a fantastic income, but she's worked very hard over the 5.5 years to grow that steadily. And we all start off at the same place in the business and just gradually begin to, you know, grow the income that you want to. And then once you get to where you want to be, that's what it's all about. But it's you know, it's mainly about bringing other people into the business and then just teaching them to do what I've done.
Would you recommend it for something for people to do if they are struggling financially, to start off doing it part time to perhaps supplement the main income?
Absolutely. Mm. For people who are working full time, all they need is about 10, 12, 15 hours a week, and they can immediately, very simply, get an extra £400, £500, £600 a month. And to most people, that can transform their lives because it can, because it can pay the mortgage. And you know, or you can start paying off the credit card bills, whatever you like. But it's such an effective way of being able to grow another income, because you can do it part time in the evenings and at the weekends as well. And all you're doing is actually going out, walking around, just like a postman, putting catalogues through letterboxes. So you know, when I first started doing it, it was a beautiful hot summer, and it was better than being stuck indoors in an office.
Better like start in the summer than February as well, Mark.
Yes, I started in February.
Oh, did you?
But you know, it's great for young mums as well who are stuck at home, thinking, yeah, where can I get some extra income from? We've got many young mums in the business. We've got all types of people, from young mums to doctors to accountants. It's an everybody business, and it really is a ground floor opportunity for anybody to earn not just a second income, but many people go on to literally firing the boss.
Wow.
Okay. Sounds great, doesn't it? Where can people get more information then?
Well, they can ring on 0161 333 1111, and that's my number, and we come out and see them, show them all how it all works, and then we get them started. We give them lots of support. That's the key to our success, is giving the people within our business the support they need to build their own income.
Well, thank you very much, and it sounds like it's worked out well for you.
It has. Thank you for having us.
No, nice to see you.